So the next speaker is Toastmaster Tausif Motivation. Toastmaster Tausif Motivation. The very first match he played was the Mumbai Nationals. You know what the shocking thing happened? He got knocked out in the very first round. He was completely devastated and shattered. His friend came and told him that, "Bro, I think you need to quit tennis because you're not going to achieve anything as you don't have that capacity and I don't think you have a future." But he remembered his dad when he had to sacrifice days of his work just because he could travel with his son so that his son could perform better. He remembered his dad's quote, "Either forget everything and run or face everything and rise." That day, these words became an inspiration to him. He told himself that he's not gonna quit, but he's gonna keep trying. You know what happened after that? That day was a turning point in his life. He started defeating all the top 5 players in India. A lot of people used to tell him that, "I don't think you're gonna beat all these players because you don't have that capacity and all these players are part of your league." But you know what he did? He believed in himself that he could do it. And after that onwards, he was the only player from his town to be ranked in the top 5 players list in India. He became the biggest motivation to a lot of people. The biggest achievement for him was winning an international tennis tournament, which is held in Canada, in which he represented India. After that, he realized that he has to fail big in order to dream big. So guys, can you guess who this person was? Well, it is me. So guys, I suggest you, whoever wants to take up sports as their career rather than a 9-to-5 job, can you please raise your hands? You? Well, if you want to take up as your career, it's a really niche field. But I suggest you that not much people push you up to take up as your career. So you can showcase your talent and your passion. So my success mantra is that you cannot be at rest or peaceful if you really want to become successful in life. People who don't want to be successful, it's completely fine for them to be at rest or peaceful. But I pity such people who don't want to be successful in life. There's a saying in Hindi, "Aram is haram." So guys, when you're facing a failure, it's not actually a failure. It just means you tried and it did not work out. You know what's the biggest failure in life? When you quit. That's the biggest failure. So when my friend would have told me that, bro, you're not gonna achieve anything in tennis, that would be the biggest failure. Because I'm letting him judge me rather than me being judged by myself. Don't you love reading the books of people who have failed 100 times before even achieving something? So you don't have to get disheartened just because you failed. At least you have to be happy that you have learned something out of that and use it to grow in your life. And trust me guys, if you use that thing, you'll reach great heights in life. So, you always read a book which has so many failures, so many struggles. So be an inspiration and fail. That's the ladder to success. So 10 years down the lane, when they write a book on you, they could tell that this man failed 50 times, but he did not give up. And now look where he is. Do the best, God will do the rest. Over to the MC.